Yo guys, what's up? So today we are back for another story time. Just playing some Grand Theft Auto gameplay in the background. So this story time is gonna be about the time that I almost got jumped. So I went. So I live in that's it, like a bad neighborhood. Now, knowing that there's really nothing else to do around me, I would go to a park that's like 2 streets down from my house. So go over there, you know, I play basketball. I did this for like a good solid. A good solid 5 months until there was a couple of kids that kept coming down there, right? So, meanwhile, I'm up there just like playing basketball. So, I'm about to leave. I get pushed off of my bike, right? Because I was about to ride my bike back to my house. And he says he's keeping it. And, what happened was, whenever he took my bike, I had to wait till. I had to wait till he wasn't looking, right? So I had to go grab it, and then I did. Sneakily, I grabbed it, and I rode off real quick. So then whenever I was riding off, right, I got to my house. See, like a month later, I went back to the park. What happened there was that whenever I went back to that park, that kid came back the next day. But the thing was, he didn't come back with just himself. He came back with a couple of his friends. So I was just playing basketball. The moment I seen him, I was just like, alright, I'm gonna give him a chance. And if he tries to mess with me, bro, I'm gone. Anyway. So what happened was, while I was playing basketball, he came up to me and was like, bro, where's your bike? That day I walked down to the park, right? So he's like, bro, where's your bike? I'm like, I'm gonna bring it. He said, alright, well, 30 seconds, boxing match with me, or you can jump on my boys. So then I was like, neither. I'm fast for being fat. So what happened was, once I took that chance, bro, you thought I learned my lesson from the first time. Once I took my chance, I booked it, and I mean I booked it. Like I straight up ran all the way back to my house. Now what happened was, after that, I really never seen him that much, but there were a couple of other kids. I eventually got popular at the park, I guess you could say, and managed to get a group of friends. Right, so I managed to get a group of friends. So nobody would really try to mess with me anymore after that, but like, it was this one kid. The same day I went down to the park, the day that. So there was this one kid that kept bullying me, the one guy who tried to take my bike. Bro, that one kid that was bullying me. No, he was like 12. The one that tried to steal my bike was 13. So the one kid, you know, one was black, one was white. The white kid said something along the lines of, and blah, 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 blah. You know what happens from there. So they get in a fight. Bro, I kid you not. The kid that tried to steal my bike, he hit him twice, and his nose started leaking. So that's why I didn't do a whole fight. That's why I didn't try to do a fight with this kid, because he freaking was, what happened was, he made that kid's nose bleed from that, like, freaking two hits. Like, I don't want to fight him, especially if he's 3 years older than me. Like, I just wasn't having it. So, meanwhile, he said that. I'm just sitting there, obviously playing basketball with my friends and stuff. And then this was all what led up to my bike almost getting stolen. So then what happens is, yeah, I was just sitting there playing basketball, and then I was gonna ride off. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I told you guys this already. And what happened was, he pushed me off my bike, right? And then he locked it up with my own bike lock, right? And I didn't tell him the code. It's like, because it was already unlocked, and I had it. Well, yeah, no, I didn't tell him the code. So, what happened from there was, yeah, blah, 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 I just sneaked. But I would have got caught if it wasn't for my friends, if it wasn't for my friend Cross, because he was the one who stopped him. He got in his face and everything. But that's been my story time, and I'll see you guys in the next video.